Just saying, came in with a FN. Two girls with him told me he ain't got a preference. Sat them both down and I asked a few questions. Met last week and they already best friends. Already best friends. Met last week and they already best friends. Met last week and they already best friends. She's a Georgia State freshman. Told her I'ma pull up at your place at 10. Girl, you look good, I would risk everything. Make me forget what safe sex is. I'ma finish right now if I don't take breaths in. I recommend you don't listen to your friends. Shit ain't been the same since they stepped in. 25 deep in the same section. I'm off vodka, you off head. Tell me this ain't something that you do often. I can't say the same, so use caution. Just saying, came in with an FN. Two girls with him, told me he ain't got a preference. Said I'm on down and I asked a few questions. Met last week and they already best friends. Already best friends. Met last week and they already best friends. Met last week and they already best friends.
Two at a time laying in my bed. One at the top and the other give me head. Girl on girl, I love the taste. You can run around, I love the chase. If you need a break cause you thirsty, don't trip cause I know you're burning up. She say she love me but she want her to fuck it up. 11-11. Baby, make a wish and I'ma do what you want. Ain't no more intermission, I'm tryna see what you.
Came in with an FN. Two girls with him told me he ain't got a preference. Sat them both down and I asked a few questions. Met last week and they already best friends. Already best friends. Met last week and they already best friends. Friends, friends, friends. Met last week and they already best friends.
She brought a buddy in. What you studying? Education, that's where the money is. You think you funny, huh? Yeah, I'm the funniest. So what about you? Her friend replied, I don't go to school. Okay, what you do? I'm a dancer. And quick question, are you a cancer? I said, hell nah, where you dance at? She said, Blue Flame, this should be jam-packed. I said, damn facts, so where y'all mans at? They said, what's that? Smiled at each other and they both laughed. I don't need a man, she my other half. We got something not a lot of others have. And I feel like I knew it from the past. I mean, at this point, we're like lesbians. Then they had another laugh.
Just saying, came in with an FN. Two girls with him, told me he ain't got a preference. Sat them both down and I asked a few questions. Met last week and they already best friends.